One of the largest invasive species bust in state history. The Michigan DNR seizing more than 2,000 pounds of live red swamp crayfish. Now, this is all happening at the border in Port Huron earlier this month. A truck driver was trying to take them into Canada. Now, red swamp crayfish are native to the southeast, where I'm pretty much from. They're called crawfish, and they are banned here in Michigan and Canada because they can cause shoreline erosion and can hurt native species.